I would like to now show you the Join Section command. When you have a custom object on the screen, inserted separately, you will find that it is actually a separate object. And the section itself is a separate object. You can join them if you like by going to iScaf, going to Build, Section, Join Section Image. Follow the prompts, select the section, then select the object. The object can be just a separate object or block. It could even be an external drawing. All you need to do is select that block and right-click, and now that's joined as one object. If I select a separate paper sheet now, when I insert this section or elevation, it comes through as one object together.